Now we have Francis on top of Charlie. It's Monday morning, and you can see we've had quite a storm surge here. It's about 2 feet above normal. It's just over the seawall. There's our dock underwater. And our neighbor's house is in jeopardy here a little bit. It's over the dock and creeping up into her backyard. One of our trees underwater. All three trees are underwater. Our house is kind of high. We've got probably another 4 feet rise and we'd still be okay, but it's getting up there all right. This big boat over here is on a lift, but it's just about, it's pretty much in the water now. We're getting the eye of the storm's actually almost to the panhandle now, but we're getting it's so huge that we're getting southwest winds coming off the tail end of it. And a storm surge where it pushes the ocean water up into the bays and canals. It's flooding out here in the street too, in our neighbor's house. And we're gonna hope it doesn't rise too much further. It's gonna get into the electrical box. I'll turn off power there, I guess. The tree's still down from Charlie. Looks like we've lost a piece of our palm tree here. Well, it's 20 minutes to 10 Monday morning now, and it looks like it's receding very slightly. I think that trunk was completely underwater an hour ago or so. The tide should go down another foot this afternoon, and then we'll see what happens to the surge. Hurricane Jean. Have the dogs been out yet, Tito? Water's rising. About 11 in the morning. The high tide at 1 or 2 will put it over this dock. We got the boat up pretty nice and high though. Well, now it's 11:30 and it's definitely over the dock. Just a little deeper. Don't walk off there now, be careful.
Good fishing.
Watch out for the alligators. Looks like he can walk on water.